interested to see how Dramas does with his hand. His hand is messed up. Have you seen that?
Yeah, I saw it on the treaty thingy.
Prepare to fight.
Let's lower the in-game audio a bit.
Round begins in 3, 2, 1, fight.
So we can hear you next match over my mic. Time. And the game audio. Well, Zeniku gets the heavy spawn. Dramas collects the mega health right at the start. Well, opening game damage comes from Zeniku, and he uses his speaker right after he connects his shot. Dramas takes a jump pad while Zeniku still has an angle. And well, he hits 75% real. First 30 seconds. Yeah, just as he collects the lightning gun, Dramas walks into his stream of lightning, gets a bit melted, and needs to draw up another plan. Wow, Zeniku was just stepping behind the corner and then double backed. Well, Dramas really wasn't prepared for that move. Now his shotgun is doing some great work and he bullies himself onto the heavy. What pays for it with his life. Yeah, this is a great start of the semifinal for Zeniku. Zeniku. And yeah, Dramas just walks into a rocket, is waiting or praying for the mega health. But it does not appear, and Zeniku gets another clean frag. Well, Dramas is bullying himself onto the heavy again, but he only pays with it for his life again. So it doesn't amount to anything. Yeah, let's give him some screen time, because he has his left hand is right, is just very broken. Yeah, but he just keeps on walking into the damage. Now he left the job undone and gets to refrag.
Stop watch.
I don't think it's broken, but there was a lot of external damage, right? I think the palm of his hand got scratched by grind and pavement. Ah, oh, Zeniku's beaker gets him a frag. And with great timing, he can stack back up on the mega elf right after the fight. Yeah, well, Dramas is just entering the area with nothing really to his name. So, yeah, the only thing he got out of that is a light on the board. But and Zeniku is just continuing his rotation. Yeah, he's in a massive disadvantage, and he couldn't use space to jump anymore because that hurt a lot. So
stopwatch.
Yeah, Zeniku cannot move away from this position because he would walk into the spit, and he was already rather low because of the damage Dramas did before and after the heavy pickup. Yeah, but he has a game tomorrow, so yeah. I don't know, it's his decisions, right?
5 minute warning.
Yeah, I would indeed try to get it fixed and take some rest. And well, the QPL has been pretty great of QPL players wanting to get a break. So they could do the same for Dramas. What? Yeah, Dramas is getting some frags on the board. And he has enough leeway to fight for this heavy. Zeniko only has the rail to his name.
Netmaster.
Oh, but he does connect a rail.
Stopwatch.
Takes one in return. But Dramas has a bit of a comeback going. Yeah, and he is a bit of a movement specialist. So, yeah, he just stares midair. And Howl finds two rails onto Zeniko, followed by a shotgun. Zeniko, did leave Dramas weak this time around. Gets himself the mega health. And Dramas isn't hitting his punishment shots. So, yeah.
Stopwatch.
Zeniko has a reason to enter in the next fight. Well, he does so by laying a trap with the lightning gun. Yeah, Dramas loses out on the mega health. And now Zeniko, yeah, he has all the reason to fight for the heavy. He gets the frag before the item. And that's back on the board. He stopped the comeback from Dramas. He's in a happy place. He is Zen and Aku. What's Aku? Oh, the damage from Dramas, though. There is no stack on Zeniko left, and Dramas gets the angle. Oh, what? Zeniko spawns at the lightning gun, and Dramas was not really aware of his enemy's position. So he gets melted. Loses out onto the next major, and there is no... not that many poverty items around. So Zeniko gets back into it. Dramas even throws the towel in the ring. GG, next map. Okay, I'll get you in. AK points. Sorry for...
No problem.
Let's see, I also... You should be getting an invite. Yeah, there you are.
All right.
Hey.
Ramos put up a pretty good fight with that messed up hand.
Mm-hmm. Indeed, sure.
You go ahead. I see you just took a bite of something.
Yeah.
I'll keep this going. The battle of the heavies here.
Let's see. Let's do the prediction. Zeniko took this one. Next up is Vil of Noth. Yeah, indeed, the Battle of the Heavies. Zeniko on the big keel, Ramus on the Skilbala.
And I am sharing my webcam, by the way. I don't know why it's not showing up.
I need to focus it. Hello.
All good?
America.
See my flag behind me?
Yeah.
My green screen is right there, but I didn't know I was going to be on cam.
Ah, this is great. Chat, let me know if the audio levels are... I think it looks all good on my end.
Hmm. Promise is always dangerous on movement-related champs. Hailbear, Slash, Thorleg. With that messed up hand, though, I'm curious what he's going to be able to do.
Prepare to fight. Round begins in 3.
Yeah, and normally, what would this be on paper? Fight. I think it would still be Zeniko's game. But yeah, take us away.
Alright, I'm gonna start off on Drama's POV. I got that bull rush available. Shotgun comes out, he does hit the bull rush. He gets the first frag in under 15 seconds, Rob. Woo! Two.
Yeah. 37 health left. Yeah, he needs to disappear for a moment. He does appear at the heavy. Cannot do anything punishment.
And Zeniko's stack right now is looking vicious. If he catches Dramas, this could be a frag. And it is. Zeniko's on the board. 2-1 now. And he couldn't even get this spawn frag. Bull Rush comes out, rockets to stop him. Dramas shuts him down though. 3-1 now. 45 HP for Dramas.
Oh, he just flew with 100 kilometers per hour out of that position.
Ouch! Oh! Zeniko hit a big rocket, bounced Dramas up in the air. Dramas somehow still hit a rail, did some good damage, but Zenaku's starting to bring this back a little bit. 3-2 now. He's got Dramas pinned down here. Dramas retaliates with some good LG, and Naku's got to back off, restack, try to get an angle on this rail, but he gets railed off the heavy. Oh, misses. And he misses the heavy.
He doesn't, Jarvis is not there to punish that move. I don't think he was aware of what was happening, but the bull rush is coming in with 100 miles an hour. Wow.
Wow. And that rocket hit right after the bull rush was done, so he got the full 100 on it. Drama still somehow gets the frag. 2-4 now, he's limping along. He definitely needs these bubbles and a light if he can get it. And he's back into fighting shape, but look at Zeniko's stack in comparison.
Dead. Dolphus is a little bit impatient. He used like two rocket jumps to get to the heavy and has not much stack after it. But Senku is waiting on an item that does not appear. And Travis, well, isn't able to get the finishing blow on Senku. So, yeah, Senku needs to disappear from this major item.
Yeah, he didn't have the timing on that. It was about 10 seconds too early. Oh, good predictive rocket comes out, but Naku has no armor, so every little bit of tickle right now is just chiseling away at his stack. Only 61 HP. Meanwhile, Ramus has got the run of the items right now. Probably gonna get that clean mega pickup he just did. How he's even gonna get this heavy.
Wow.
Oh, this could be bad for Senaku.
Yeah, well, he does hit the defensive rail shot. I'm amazed that the previous rocket did nothing to Dramas, so Senaku is really in a bad place.
Dramas getting it done. LG tickle, mangled hand and all. We're 4 minutes in. Dramas is up by two. Pretty impressive performance right now. You can see Senaku right now is starting to slow this down a little bit. He wants to get a good rotation going. He's got a heavy. Ouch, gets bull rushed up in the air, then gets railed. And here comes Dramas with the LG and cleans it up. 6-3. Nice play.
A nice stomp. I was almost scared that he didn't switch that quick. Oh no! He walks into some unhealthy fruit. Some pineapples in his face. But yeah, it does look to me that Dramas should just play champions that you don't have to jump with. Because this is working out for him. Well, but don't forget about Senaku.
Yeah, Senaku is starting to claw his way back now. It's only a one frag difference here. And he has settled down. This mega's gonna be up in a second. He just went and denied that light. He's gonna get this mega and have plenty of time to circle back now and challenge for this heavy. Ouch! Eats a little bit of rail from below. Answers with a rail of his own. Two rails in a row for Senaku. Gets the frag, ties it up.
Oh, and the bull rush. It's, yeah, if you can't evade it, it's so will hurt. Dramas, though, takes position on the mega health, gets it, and not that. Well, no punishing damage from Senaku. In the end, he connects two rails, but the shotgun in his face seals his fate. He is left rather low, though. Oh, the ports on play from Dramas! What if he.
What?
Oh, in the end, it goes to Senaku, but it was squeaky bum time.
Yeah, Dramas had less than 50 HP. He's doing some razzle dazzle out of the teleporter. Finally, Senaku gets the frag, but Dramas did some good damage and killed a lot of clock, too. 4 minutes left now. He's still up by one. It's a nice rail. Senaku's got the high ground, though. It's a beautiful hundo. Here comes the bull rush. It misses. LG is out for Senaku. Oh, they're both weak. They're both railable. Senaku gets the heavy now. And he is on the hunt, Rob.
Yeah, he wants to seal the deal before the mega health. Ah, Dramas has a great escape route. And Senaku drops one story too far down. Gets railed, but oh yeah, in the end, the tribal seals the deal.
Beautiful. That's another nice tribal to pepper Dramas right off spawn. Dramas is going to have his bull rush in 1 second. He's got it now. Naku steals away the heavy. Oh my god, look at the damage that bull rush just did. Senaku was fully stacked and he went to limping in one bull rush. Gets the frag, but at what cost? Railable and Dramas right now ties it up again.
Yeah, and he has the mega health to back up. Enough time to move to the heavy, where Senaku is nowhere near. He does take the portal, but decides not to show his face. Yeah, he releases some pineapples, but Dramas will wait for them to explode. And he just waits for a second and enters the area. Does some damage, but also gets a lot in return. And Zeneku just earned himself the mega health, while Dramas is still searching for scraps.
Yep, he full rushed out of there, and that mitigated the damage from the rail. Zenaku caught him in the cheeks and then just now cleans him up with another nice rail. So now Zenaku has the lead. He's been trailing most of this match. 2 minutes left, he takes the lead. We'll see if Dramas can pull something out here. Zenaku looks like he's heating up on this map now.
Yeah, it has to happen. Right now, I think he needs to at least get this heavy or remove it after Zeneku picks it up, because else he will be in a difficult position with a little bit more than a minute left. Zeneku is increasing the lead, but there is a trade. And, well, yeah, Zeneku has the better spawn. Look at this. Dramas only has a rail to work with. And gets destroyed by Zeneku.
1 minute warning.
Zeneku hits a big opening rail as well. Up by three now, a minute left. Dramas coming in aggressive. Rockets raining down. But the pixel perfect rail for Zeneku shuts down the push. Two rails in a row, three rails in a row. And Dramas kind of knew. Good game, you bastard. Well played. GG. NA boys throwing it down. And, Dramas, hope you feel better soon, bro. Hope you heal up.
Yeah, it looks rough. I hope he gets a day off this weekend. Because it would be... Yeah, not nice if he has to play.
I don't see why they wouldn't give him a...